It's my feel good breakfast show.
Mogaitso ra go amogela gape le nna go la gago le ditumedisang tsatsi le letsatsi ke leo live on SABC3. It is Expresso. Thank you so much for joining us. Now, top billing presenter Jade Hubner, along with the lads of Lochinvall, Andrew and Brian Chaplin, have partnered up with the SPCA in a daring campaign, quite literally. Now, they've put out a call to the public to dare them to do something that they've never done before, as well as trying to encourage the public to donate money to this very important cause, all in an effort to raise a goal amount of 50,000 Rand. And Jade is here with us this morning to tell us about this very exciting challenge that I know you are very excited about because you've told me about it. And I remember when you told me about it, the first thing I was thinking was, you're putting it out to the public and you're asking people to say, dare me.
Yeah.
Dare me, anything. Isn't that dangerous?
But, you know, you've got to add some fun to your life.
Absolutely.
And you know I'm very adventurous, so yeah. I'm always up for a challenge. So it was just like a no-brainer for me to join. It's, you know, raising money for wildlife. And I think for me, you know, nothing beats seeing wildlife in person. And when it comes to like animals or people and who don't have a voice for themselves, I think it's important for us to stand up for them.
Yeah.
And at the end of the day, you know, animals feel pain, fear, love, they mourn. So, you know, they're living being creatures just like us.
Yeah.
So it's a dare protecting wildlife. It was a no-brainer. Yeah. I had to do it.
Have you always been this passionate about animals?
Always. At one stage, this is very embarrassing, but I used to wish I could marry my dog.
You wish you could marry your dog? Okay.
I think that only changed about a year ago, to be honest.
Oh my...
So I'm a bit mad
did
for
Did the dog refuse the...
No, it's actually legal. I think they actually... The one woman did it in some country.
Oh, wow. Yeah. Okay, well, maybe there's still hope for you and
Snippets.
Harley, is that his name? His name is Harley. Mm. Okay, not Harley there. But so 50,000 Rand is the goal amount that you want to raise with this campaign.
Yes.
And what's going to happen with the 50,000 Rand?
So it will go specifically to the wildlife unit and protecting wildlife or towards SPCA funds for everything they do in the country. So it's a good cause.
Absolutely.
And it's easy for the people to donate. They just got a screenshot their donation of any amount, as little as 5 Rand, and then just tweet or Instagram or Facebook myself at Lochinvall and at Jade Hope. No, obviously I'm not Lochinvall. So just tag us, do the hashtag Go Wild for Wildlife and Celebrities Wild for Wildlife, and then they can send their dare with that post.
Okay, and all of this information is at giveandgain.com. So in order to prepare you for this, because obviously you're going to have thousands and thousands of dares coming from across the country, we thought we'd play a game with you. And so it's a daring game. And I've been given this hat over here that has these dares in it. I don't know what they are, but I've been told they're okay. It's a good warm-up, okay? So we're going to take turns, pick one out, and then you have to do whatever's in there, because that's how a dare works, right?
Can you do one with me?
Whatever's in here, so you'll
we'll
pick
do it
one. You pick one, you do it, I pick one, I do it.
Perfect.
Okay, so here we go. You go first. So this is the dare or dare game. What does it say?
Okay, this is very PG. Inhale some helium from a helium balloon and sing Expresso's theme song.
Yes! Okay, I'm glad you get to do it. Oh, thank you very much to our floor manager there, Mr. Lucian.
Okay.
There you go. You got to take the whole balloon, I think.
Okay.
Yeah? Okay, yeah. Okay, go. You got to open it up.
Is it not open?
You got to suck really hard. So open it up and index. And then... There we go. Get it all in there. Get it all in there. That's how you get the boys. Okay. That was not part of the day. Okay, I'm gonna give you a countdown to 1, 2, 3, 4.
It's the Feel Good Breakfast Show.
Yeah! That was wicked. You wanna go again? Okay, my turn. All right, let's see what my dare says. Impersonate either a top billing or Expresso presenter.
Ooh.
Wow.
Ooh, careful there.
Okay, let's... Oh, okay. A very good evening and welcome to Top Billing. It's your girl B, Queen B. I'm not supposed to say her name, right? Tonight in Top Billing, it's going to be amazing. Wonderful things happening all around the world, and I will be there too. Was that good? Sorry, B. That was the worst impersonation of you ever. Okay, you pick one.
Another one.
One more. Go.
Okay.
I'm gonna pick another one in the meantime. Go. What does it say?
Do the running man challenge.
Do the running.
Is that like?
Yes. Okay. There's a smooth spot there.
All right. Let's find a spot.
Okay.
I'm gonna do this in heels as well. Hey?
Oh no.
Okay. Is there enough space here?
Do we have music?
Yes. Can we pump some music?
Do we have music? Can we pump up the music there on
Cue
the floor?
Cue the music.
Jade Hoopner, okay. Doing the Running heels. Man challenge.
Let me just warm up a bit.
In here. A tight dress, in heels. This is amazing.
Okay, ready?
Let the beat drop. I'll just be here okay. supporting you like this. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. And then you're gonna do the new Running Man, the modern one. Oh.
What's the new Running Man?
Here we go, here we go.
Show me the new Running Man.
This one. You gotta be, that's the, Okay. Yeah. Okay, we got time for one more. Bark the elephant or the alphabet backwards. Wow. Firstly, you learn to read.
I will have to write that down.
You gotta bark it backwards. Zed. Zed. Why? Alex. How are you? And then what's one thing?
I don't know, I have to sing it forward before I can do it backwards.
You!
Is it Q somewhere?
I don't know! I've never ever done this. These are the worst days ever.
I got the cool days, I will admit.
See, this is exactly what's gonna happen. People are gonna give you the most ridiculous days, but hopefully they do it. And more than that, they contribute to the cause as well of helping you raise 50,000 Rand for the Cape of Good Hope SPCA. And if you'd like to find out more information on how you can be a part of this and how you can donate, please visit giveandgain.com. Jade, thank you very much.
Thank
you. Were so
you.
Fun. Can you bark the alphabet forwards?
Whenever that's my bark.
That was coughing it forward. Let's work on that skill. Anyway, right now let's catch up with the news headlines.